नमस्ते व्यूवर्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर ए स्नैक आइटम कॉल्ड मद्दू रोडे. इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर दिस आर 1 कप ऑफ मैदा फ्लोर, 1 कप ऑफ रवा दैट इज यूज्ड फॉर उपमा, 1/4 कप ऑफ राइस फ्लोर, 1 or 2 स्पून ऑफ ग्राम फ्लोर, 1 कप ऑफ स्मॉल ऑनियन फाइनली चॉप्ड दैट इज सांबार ऑनियन फाइनली चॉप्ड, 3/4 कप ऑफ ग्रीन चिलीज फाइनली चॉप्ड, करी लीव्स 1/4 कप फाइनली चॉप्ड, 1 जिंजर 1 स्पून फाइनली चॉप्ड, सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट एंड फॉर एक्स्ट्रा क्रंचीनेस कैशोनट्स आई हैव फाइनली चॉप्ड एंड केप्ट, इट्स ऑप्शनल. नाउ विल गो टू द प्रोसीजर. फर्स्ट टेक ए ब्रॉड बाउल, एड द चॉप्ड ऑनियंस टू इट. Then green chilies, curry leaves, finely chopped ginger. Now add salt as much required for the maddu rode. 1 to 1.5 spoon of teaspoon of salt is enough for this. Now mix well. Then leave it for 10 minutes. So the onions leave its water. Now leave it for 10 minutes. Now after 10 minutes, it look like this. Now we will add the flours one by one to it. First, 1 cup of maida flour, then 1 cup of rava, then 1/4 cup of rice flour. Just 1 spoon of gram flour. Now we will mix all the ingredients nicely. Now switch on the stove. Take a kadai. Take 2 tablespoons of oil. Let it get heated. Then we will add this to the mixed mixture. Now oil is heated. I'll add this to the flour mixture. By the time I mix it into a dough, I will keep oil for frying on the stove. Now add the cashew nut, finely chopped cashew nut to the mixture and mix it with a spoon, because we have poured the hot oil into the mixture. Now first we will mix it in a spoon, then we will use our hands. Now I have mixed all the ingredients thoroughly. The mixture should be like this. This is the perfect consistency. Now we will add little by little water into it and make a dough. Don't pour the water into it, just sprinkle, because portion by portion only you mix it, otherwise the water in the onions will leave its water and it will become very soggy. So first one batch you add little water and mix it thoroughly, then we'll show. Now apply some oil on your hands. Then press this flour into a vada shape. This vada should be little thick only, see, this much thick it should be. Now oil is heated, we'll put this vada into the oil. after getting heat, after oil gets heat, you keep the flame in a sim one and fry it. This vada will be crispy from outside and soft from inside. It will be very tasty. Fry it thoroughly from two sides. You can add another one also. Now the crispy madhur vada is ready. So this is the perfect texture. It should be fried to this golden brown. Now this is ready. Now continue the same procedure to the remaining flour also. The madhur vada is ready to serve. You can serve this with coconut chutney or else you can have as it is. It will be very tasty. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sunita's Kitchen Stories. Thank you.